G.K. Chesterton said there's a whole truth of things, and in knowing that truth and speaking it, we are happy. Small children ask lots of questions, but as they grow, their sense of wonder is narrowed to simply, will this be on the test? At Chesterton Academy, through classical education, students learn to think for themselves. They learn to articulate their thoughts, and they have courage to stand up for what they believe in. There's a love of learning, an honest kind of innocence and kindness, and above all, an unmistakable joy that is felt in this kind of environment. The carefully crafted curriculum has been successful in all Chesterton Academies throughout the country and internationally. Chesterton Academy helps students to shape their hearts and minds, and it fosters their path to heaven.
At the Chesterton Academy, we follow an integrated curriculum where all of the students are studying the same courses: math and science, history and literature, philosophy, theology, art, music, and even dance. We see all of these courses as related within one system of the liberal arts. Math, science, and philosophy, for example, are pursuing the same understanding of the world through different lenses. Literature brings to life some of the teachings of ethics, what's good and beautiful in human life, and theology connects all of these disciplines with the divine. All of the courses and studies here are motivated by a true wonder in a philosophic sense, wonder being a desire to know and to understand, especially the highest causes.
I would definitely recommend the Chesterton Academy, not just because I go to the school, but like classical learning is definitely like the future. Like, it's so intense and it's so deep and it's so much more fulfilling than just sitting there and getting notes and being like, well, this doesn't mean anything to you.
Where I've seen my children change the most is in their spiritual growth. They've grown in their relationship with God like I've never seen before. We have seen a joy and purpose in them that was not there before. They have grown not just in their relationship with God, but in their relationship with us as a family. They have also grown in their relationship with their siblings, with other people around us. I think for me as a mother, one of the greatest things is to see them head out the door every morning in their beautiful Chesterton blazers. And they're always in a hurry, and they telling each other to hurry up, and they're on their way to Mass.
That has been one of the joys. I am an historian by profession, and I can see where critical thinking is actually taking place as opposed to just opinions. And here they're able to look at a subject, take it apart, see the merits of the argument, and therefore give a good synopsis as to what is actually being studied, what is being examined, the phenomena in front of the student. They do that. So to hear them talk about Thomas Aquinas, to hear them talk about the ancient philosophers, to talk about historians, we never saw that before. So critical thinking is very much at play, and the joy behind that critical thinking is there.
One thing I like about my classes is that if I have a different opinion, if I don't agree with something that a teacher says, I can respectfully say I don't agree and I can argue my way. I mean, ultimately, I think Mr. Feeney has wrecked me in front of everyone more than any other teacher. But just the fact that I'm able to stand up and say I don't agree with this based on this evidence, or because I don't think that Aeneas is that great of a guy. But I can still say it. It's not like challenging the teacher. All the teachers recognize those types of questions as just us trying to learn more.
The goal of Chesterton Academy is helping students find their path to heaven through their academic experience here at the Academy. So it's leading them to Christ while studying great works of the Western civilization.